Valentina Shevchenko versus Chris Cyborg. Valentina Shevchenko is the current UFC flyweight champion of the world on her first reign. Valentina has the most amazing blend of Muay Thai, Taekwondo, boxing, and kickboxing. Valentina is a second Dan black belt in Taekwondo. She's also a black belt in Judo. She's a master in boxing, kickboxing, and Muay Thai. Valentina, in her last fight, landed the most incredible head kick we've ever seen. Valentina landed a bomb on the head of Jessica Ai. Valentina Shevchenko has amazing power. She's truly incredible on the ground. Valentina is riding really high right now. It's her time. And Valentina has cleared out her division. She's become the first true UFC flyweight champion. And Valentina is going to rule her division for a long time. She was an incredible favorite going into her last fight. She proved that she was amazing and she wrecked Jessica Ai. She's gonna be a huge favorite, even bigger going into her next fight. Valentina is a lefty. She has a 67 inch reach. She's 5'5" tall and she's 31 years old right now. Chris Cyborg is the most amazing phenom mixed martial arts has ever seen. Chris Cyborg is the greatest of all time. Chris Cyborg is the most accomplished mixed martial artist of all time. Chris Cyborg has the most amazing accomplishment. She is the only woman to ever win the Strikeforce, the Evicta, and the UFC featherweight champions of the world. Chris Cyborg shattered mixed martial arts from a young girl, from 20 years old until now, until the modern era. Chris Cyborg slaughtered the mixed martial arts community. She had 20 wins in a row, 13 knockouts in a row. 17 of those 20 wins were the most insane knockouts we've ever seen. 17 women laid there, helpless. Chris Cyborg is the greatest. And Valentina Shevchenko has proved that right now, she is the most amazing. I want to ask you, the fan, how you feel about a battle between Chris Cyborg at 33 years old versus Valentina Shevchenko at 31 years old. Chris Cyborg would be the bigger woman. Chris Cyborg is the great, and she beats the biggest of the biggest women. Chris Cyborg has a 68 inch reach. She would have a 1 inch reach advantage over Valentina Shevchenko. She would have a 3 inch advantage in height. Valentina Shevchenko would be 2 years younger. And this would be a battle of the two legends of the sport, two of the most amazing greats. Although these two are training partners and friends, martial artists fight for money and they fight for fame and they want to take it all at the end of the day. Who would take it all? Would Chris Cyborg be too powerful for the amazing tactical Valentina Shevchenko, a true assassin, a woman with amazing striking, amazing on the ground, versus Cyborg, a woman with the most amazing power we've ever seen? Who wins this incredible super fight? Valentina Shevchenko or Chris Cyborg?
Hey, Cyber Nation, let's go subscribe to Furpology. Yeah.